A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners driven by persistence and vision free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their goal is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners driven by persistence and vision free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their goal is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners, driven by persistence and vision, free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their goal is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners, driven by persistence and vision, free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their goal is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners driven by persistence and vision free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their goal is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners driven by persistence and vision free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their gold is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever. A diamond is born from an incredible fusion of powerful yet unseen forces. High pressure and temperature formed the crystal millions of years ago. Miners driven by persistence and vision free it from the earth. The passion of skilled craftsmen polishes the gemstone's beauty into focus. A similar passion sends Johnson Jewelers overseas to the cobblestone streets of the Antwerp Diamond District. Half of all cut diamonds pass through these two blocks, earning this Belgian city the title Diamond Capital of the World. Antwerp's impressive selection means John and Janet Gennaro are not just buying diamonds, their gold is nothing less than the best. The security is tight, and competition for the cream of the crop is even tighter. As your personal diamond broker, Johnson Jewelers must assess every prospect with intense scrutiny. They negotiate between multiple cutters to take full advantage of the extensive inventories of Antwerp's vaults. This process can last days, but Johnson Jewelers will always find the perfect diamond for each customer. Love is the final and ultimate force that shapes a diamond's destiny. This is what the Antwerp journey of Johnson Jewelers is really about. To you, it's more than just a diamond. It's forever.